full-blown crisis mode down here, Fresh Meatloaf. Without Lab Rat, things are going sideways. We gotta figure out who kidnapped him. There's no way I'm leaving my personal physician in the hands of some shit flakes in white coats. Get down here, we got work to do.
Oh! you got the wrong guy.
Shit, nothing. Wait a minute. We're gonna have to find somebody higher up on the food chain. Okay, I've got one last bunch of hippies we can flip over. They're hanging out at a hotel in the business district, probably networking at some bullshit well-being conference with their little hipster tech bro hedge fund friends. Sending you a location now.
Fellow human, let's walk together in love and tranquility, okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guy's in white. What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you!
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste!
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the waterside. that these fuckers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there. Huh. Well, we knew they were well armed already. Maybe private military? Is that a pharmaceutical key card? What the fuck is going on here, dude? These assholes could be coming back at any time. Don't dawdle. We've lost enough fooligans to these fuckeritos. Picture. Look at this! It was these guys! What's with all the pharmaceutical shit? Ooh, I smell a conspiracy, fresh meat! Some cash for your help. We'll be in touch. Gonna see what Luchador thinks about all this. We're coming, Lab Rat!